Okay, good morning. Today we're taking on arc length problems, and when you're ready, we'll click the link below and we'll get started.